Hi, my name is Rebecca, and I'm a major in biology. This summer, I am a part of the Summer Neuroscience Program, or the SNP program. One of the things I'm looking forward to the most for this program is getting to know people who are also interested in molecular neuroscience the way I am throughout the program. And I also want to gain a more sophisticated look on research and how to analyze my data. So my specific research project is about this disease called autism spectrum disorder, and it really is a range of disorders that are characterized under ASD. And we study a specific gene called KDM6B, and this gene is highly implicated in the disease. And a lot of clinical studies have already been done showing the correlation of this gene and mutations in it to development of autism spectrum disorder in young children. However, this one question that still needs to be answered is how the molecular mechanisms act behind this correlation. And so that's essentially what my project is about. So I actually had this conversation as to what role my current research project could have in my future, like research endeavors, medicine, professional development, things like that. And I definitely can see myself doing a combination of clinical practice as well as clinical research. And I hope that my current research can sort of lead to a potential different area or similar area that I could practice in the future.